changed, huh? You got a phone, pick it up, call me.
How come we don't even talk no more? And you don't even call no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, ain't a damn thing changed. Unless it's
so
you.
Young, so full of life and vibrant, side by side, wherever you was riding, I went so close, almost on some Bonnie and Clyde shit. When Ronnie died, you was right by my side, with a shoulder to cry on, a tissue to wipe my eyes, and a bucket to catch every tear I cried inside it. You even had the same type of childhood I did. Sometimes I just wanna know why, as if the juice that came to yours and mine, I survived it. You ran the streets, I 9 to 5'd it. We grew apart as time went by us, then I blew up to both yours and mine surprises. Now I feel a vibe, I just can't describe it. Much as your pride tries to hide it, your cold to touch it's just like ice. In your eyes is a look of resentment, I can sense it and I don't like it.
How come we don't even talk no more? And you don't even call no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I've heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, ain't a damn thing changed.
It was my dream at first to be on spitting the verse on my own album with a deal, but shit got worse.
So I came out, I would've killed the nigga first before I let him disrespect me or check me over some words. Some bitch that I wasn't with, I would hit it and quit. But you would pull a talk with her and tell her she was the shit. I told you no getting involved with her. You was smoking a car with her, coming out of the bar with her, stumbling half drunk like y'all was husband and wife or something. But me catching the fucking other niggas must've hurt your pride or something. Cause you won't fuck at the mouth of people like you wanted with me. When all I try to do is show you that your bitch was shifty. And every sister fans and all the shit that I produce, you acting like I ain't your man's and lying like she can't be loose. But I ain't really your friend, I'm just trying to tell you the truth. Don't hate the game or the player, the one that's changing is you.
How come we don't even talk no more? And you don't even call no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. Bullshit can't be true. We family,
yeah.
When it's
everything changed. Let's get you only at the top, cause my homie had to stop. Now we acting like I gotta live only for the block. And homies in the hood only see me on the tube. So they gossip on the porch, get to speaking on rude. Fools I used to rap with, all this back magic. Like my finger get to snapping and proof it just happened. But proof is just acting out, the party was stolen. Shady made it so my babies ain't starving at home. See the devil in your grin, since together we've been friends. Forever real intelligence, that's forever to the end. I peep the hatreds in your eyes and the Satan in your lies. Ain't wasting my time with these snakes in disguise.
How come
when you talk it's with bitter and spite?
How come
it's my fault for what you did with your life? And every time I go to give you a play, you look away, we barely embrace. You can't even look me in my face.
How come we don't even talk no more? And you don't even call no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, ain't a damn thing changed. Unless it's you.
So I changed up. You got a phone, pick it up, call me.
How come we don't even talk no more? And you don't even call no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, ain't a damn thing changed. Unless it's
so young, so full of life and vibrant, side by side.
wherever you was riding, I went so close, almost on some Bonnie and Clyde shit. When Ronnie died, you was right by my side, with a shoulder to cry on, a tissue to wipe my eyes, and a bucket to catch every tear I cried inside it. You even had the same type of childhood I did. Sometimes I just wanna know why, as if the juice that came to yours and mine, I survived it. You ran the streets, I 9 to 5'd it. We grew apart as time went by us, and I blew up to both yours and mine surprises. Now I feel a vibe, I just can't describe it. Much as your pride tries to hide it, your cold, your touch, it's just like ice. In your eyes is a look of resentment, I can sense it and I don't like it.
How come we don't even talk no more, and you don't even call no more? We don't barely keep in touch at all, and I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, and a damn thing changed.
It was my dream at first to be on spitting the verse on my own album with a deal, but shit got worse.
So I came out, I would've killed the nigga first before I let him disrespect me or check me over some worse. Some bitch that I wasn't with, I would hit it and quit. But you would bring a talk with her and tell her she was the shit. I told you no getting involved with her. You was smoking a car with her, coming out of the bar with her, stumbling half drunk like y'all was husband and wife or something. But me catching the fucking other niggas must've hurt your pride or something. Cause you won't fuck with them after people like you wanted with me, when all I try to do is show you that your bitch was shifty. And ever since the fans and all the shit that I produce, you acting like I ain't your man and lying like she can't be loose. But I ain't really your friend, I'm just trying to tell you the truth. Don't hate the game or the player, the one that's changing is you.